inspired by like Peruvian mountain trekking and like this kind of survivalist mentality. But I think that through the fabrications and the materials, it's like a softer side, so it's not as hard, as intense. Hopefully, it's a little more beautiful.